Right, to Jammu and Kashmir now, where one person was killed and another injured after Pakistan Rangers opened fire in Kanachik area of the Akhnoor sector in Jammu last evening. They were rushed to the government medical college. In overnight firing by Pakistan in Poonch, one soldier was killed, and heavy firing is currently on in Akhnoor, Pragwal and Arispura sectors. An alarming rise in ceasefire violations along the LOC by Pakistan. In the last 5 days, 12 casualties and more than 60 people have been injured. Nazir Masoodi tells us more about the escalation of violence.
It is really horror in the border villages. I am at Kanachik, where last night shells landed here in the middle of this congested neighborhood. And one person was killed, two others were injured. There were two brothers and one died. And his mother actually came to know that her son has died after she found his footwear. Here I am joined by one villager. आपके घर के सामने आपका घर ये है और यहाँ शेल
मेरा घर है मेरे घर सामने पे है
तो क्या हुआ कल रात को
कल रात को बम पड़ा इधर दो मर गए इधर और इधर खींच रहा है करते हैं
This is the fear people are living in all days. You can see here blood stains all around this street and one person Gopal Das he lost his life. His brother was injured. Several houses have been damaged. You can see. This is the shelling here, how it has damaged the walls here, and people died here. For last 5 days now, the 12 people, including 7 civilians, have been killed, and 5 soldiers have also been killed. More than 60 people have been injured, and there's no end to it. Anytime shells can land, and nobody is safe here. People are really scared. They huddle together in some of the corner, and police here say they are advising people be safe. Shelters are available and rush to the shelters whenever they are. But who knows when shells will land? It is a really terrible, terrible life for these people living near the borders, as this has witnessed intense shelling for last 5 days at Kanachik near international border. Nazir Masoodi for NDTV.